Part six, folks. This is part six, guys. You guys are still going at it. 8-2.
Don't do it.
Gotta get this rematch. I see exactly what Red is doing. This is part six, guys. Part six. We got a flex team speaking. They are just having a crazy game. Jonathan is schooling right in here. Brandon has 2 points. What type of throw is that?
Yes.
That's elimination.
That's only a six.
Now, I see what Brandon doing. He's trying to be smart about it, but
I don't know if you as smart as you think you are. He's getting you out. Oh! That's a...
That's what you need.
Is that a... Is that a... That's a home run.
That's what he needs.
Now, that's going to be 10-2.
10-2 now.
10-2.
That's 10-2.
He tried to trick me with that. Something's behind
I seen what he was doing.
I was not falling asleep.
It wasn't going to work. Guys, this is just a crazy game these guys are having. This rematch, John is just...
I should have had Rick 1 for him. He's a rematch.
He's even more good. He out.
So
he's casting choices. He out. I don't even know why I made this game. Shoot, I got to create some new characters on the game now. Oh, that's double.
I can tell that's double.
You get one more out, Randy, you get your second chance. You better be trying to get him out, or they're going to try to call mercy to him or something. Fastball. Oh, man. Now, how did he miss that?
I knew he wasn't catching. That's a double.
It's 11-2. Jesus Christ. Yo. It's almost a mercy rule. They almost about to call a strike. Because I heard it. It was like it was a strike sound. And then they said a foul ball. Oh, we caught him.
He's out. Now Randy get his time to shine. Like I said, guys, part six. Just record it. Definitely good to record the guys. Battle of the fittest.
He just
meet your
attacks
when it's
old.
Yeah, that's old. Oh! Let's see what that is. Somebody's going to catch that. The distance is in. Someone's going to catch it. I can just tell. Oh, that was bad. That's a foul. Okay, that's a... Oh, that's a home run. Randy getting back in. That's a low. Randy getting back in. He got home run. That's three. Can he make a comeback? I doubt it. But at least he can get a couple of scores. My sister's on your team. That's why is me and my sister on your team? What's this? Somebody gonna catch it.
Thank you.
That's out because somebody caught it. You had a home run the last time with your own carry. Oh, he dropped it. That was really close. Single. He dropped it. It was really close, but it's a single. Part six, folks. You was real close right there. That was your fault. You should have hit it so fast.
I didn't buy it.
He hitting it though. But he ain't getting nothing. Oh, look like that's a home run. It is. That's gonna be 5-11. He's slowly trying to catch up. But that ain't gonna do him a lot. He needs a lot to catch up. 5-11, that's still a blowout. Shit. Folks, this is caught it and he's out. They call mercy rule.
I knew they was going to do that something.
Oh my God, Randy.
5-1 to 3.
for 3 years. Beat him 3 years ago. His baseball skills have died since. I don't know what happened.
Now you can do bowling like you said, or do you want to do tennis? Which one would bowling to do bowling?
No, not really. Oh, the white remote is the one. Okay, now we're going to change my bowling color. Yeah, now to do that, change the color of your bowling ball. You press the A, you hold on to one of these buttons to change it.
I'm probably going to keep the same color.
No.
Now look, you see how our base, how our best are? This is one of those things where you can't like get a bunch of missing strikes. Your best is just not going to be in that direction.
Okay. This is part six, guys. Part six, folks.
Yeah, we're all pros. Which means we can't afford to not get strikes. For the most part. That's the only thing I hate. This is what I wasn't getting last night. Wasn't I get a bunch of splits and stuff last night? All of a sudden, the day I'm getting strikes. I'm telling you, something magically happened on Ryan's shit. Oh, they screwed you there. That thing should have went out.
Getting straight nines.
I'm doing bowling now, folks. I got 3 strikes. Of course, in real bowling, I would never get 3 strikes in a row like that. But I'm really good right here. You say you're enjoying my brother's team in Sango. It's a trick to get that split too. I've gotten it a couple of times like that. You should have got that. I don't know what it was with that one. Skill level going to drop. I think all of our skill levels going to drop because we're not at our best. Oh my god. Magic.
I'm not even surprised,
man. I didn't mean to do it and it still happened. I still got a strike. You jinxed it too, because you said it'd be so messed up if you still got a strike, and that's exactly what happened. I still got a strike.
I can't get that mouth closed or anything, so I can lose you.
With people backwards like that?
Super Smash Bros. And now you're seeing Wii Sport. They had an amazing rematch after 3 years. Oh goodness, guys, dude, this is just unbelievable. We've done tonight from paintball all the way to now. Very, very hard.
Our strike is
21. I got to get to 200 just to keep it my best. Ugly sports. Got a strike.
Yeah, 3 strikes.
He might start doing what he was doing with tennis. I mean, not tennis, golf. Where he just randomly hits it everywhere. I think this is going to go to the battle of the strikes.
This will be the 5th one. Yep.
That's your 5th one. Just giving
up. If I get this one here, it's the 4th one.
the battle of the strikes. Oh my god, they just... They just don't want him to get a strike.
This is the battle of the strikes. This shit, that shit is in the strike, but it wasn't.
These are last rooms.
Okay,
I was 204. My final score is 200. So at least
they had 200. Oh, that should have been a strike. He got screwed. Because the last penny, that should have been a strike. He got screwed. I went up though, y'all dropped. Well, no, the only person that dropped was Randy.
Yes, I knew he wasn't going to drop.
I went up by 11, you went up by 10. That was like close to 20. As long as you put it on the
I know, 1206.
You still don't play your phone?
You don't remember bringing it?
Yeah.
It took him forever to get a strike. He wasn't getting a strike all the other game. All of a sudden, this one, he gets a strike. What the? He didn't get a strike all the other game. Now he gets a strike. It's like as soon as he got his phone, it made him get a strike. Yeah, I just got a strike, folks. This turn is going at it, folks. Now he got a strike. This is the battle of the strikes. I would have said the battle of the strikes until that. Oh, he got that. That was good. That's a very tough one to get for some occasions. That split that look like that. Got a strike too. Got all the strikes. Y'all didn't see on the screen that Brandon had a strike in one occasion. The only strike he had at the very end. What I hope that doesn't happen is that his pro goes away. Because you know that's a lot of hard work going away if his pro completely is gone. They already subtracted points from the last game. Thank you.
Oh no, that's what I do.
Except he's gonna be unlucky, dude. He's not gonna get a strike. Plus, yeah, he was anxious on getting one. You know the funny thing is, I've actually done that in real bowling. Where it went that slow. But it went that slow. I'm gonna get close to 200 on this one.
You got another strike, folks. I just got a strike.
It's the battle of the strikes. Is Randy gonna get a strike? Oh, he got a strike.
That was great. I just got a strike.
Folks, he's good on his behalf.
Strike. Everybody getting strikes, so why not get a strike?
The battle of the strikes. Now Jordy got another strike.
Brandon gonna make a second. Let's see.
Oh, it was a bad position. You've been closer.
Your mistake was just bad position.
I got a lot of strikes.
I have 4 in a row.
I'm gonna win this one compared to the last one.
Strikes.
Yeah, I won that song. My best ain't gonna drop. This is definitely gonna go up this time around. I think you roll it too fast, cause that thing just snapped way too quick. What if Matt was on every single of you?
I see what your technique is to get it.
I know what your technique is
to get it.
I
should have messed me up.
They should have won too. That split messed me up, bro. I got 213. That's actually better than the last game. 213.
That's more than what I got.
I had 204 the last game.
You gonna get 200 or something.
Well, it might just be 190 or something.
It was 218.
I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win this one. I can already see. Without even getting strikes, I'll win this one. I think he purchased it.
140 and dying.
So without even getting strikes, I already know. Dad.
Yeah.
222. You wasn't your dad much up ahead.
Our joints both went up, though. I know that. He both went up. He went down. I ain't trying to play it again because you keep playing that joint. Your joint will officially go down and try my joint. Oh no, you're gonna do this again from last night.
Oh yeah, it's not gonna let you. Only person that can do Wii Fitness at this point is just Ray.
You know what? Hand me the
That's why!
The reason this thing probably be doing that, because the joint is ripped all on the sides. That's probably why it's going to
Wait, no, this is yours.
I was like, why is it?
Mine works just fine.
I thought that was the reason why mine was doing that. But nah, it's yours.
It's my old dog.
Your old dog? How long ago was that?
Years.
And you never got a new one?
No, don't yet. No.
That's some champ type stuff.
Why are you doing
it? Let me stop. You're just acting stupid. Six folks, part six. This man about to do the training joint. He about to do the working band. I don't even see his point that he already got platinum over here. Because he did this last night and got platinum. Folks, this dude loves doing his training because he got platinum on his leg.
Whoa, what?
It's not hitting with one hand again?
Yeah, it's not.
You probably gotta keep putting that in there. Cause it was, I did something where it started working. Yeah. Still, okay, it's hitting with both hands this time.
Better actually start doing it.
It is. This just kills all the
fishes. Thank you. I'm gonna use your nunchuck. I ain't using that one. That's actually sad if it's actually what's better than that one.
I don't know why I keep doing that. Cause it's not ripped. I don't know the reason why it keeps acting like that. Something weird with my nunchuck.
I'm hoping yours works.
Hey, you had a dog years ago, like, that had to be your elementary days. You had a dog. So I know you didn't have it during Ernest time. That is sad that his is ripped and it works, but another six goes part six. This man's doing a worldly punching bag. This is this man's favorite thing that he wanted to do. Because he had got four the last time.
Folks, now he's about to do the
dodge. That looks like silver and platinum.
Ridiculously insane. Thank you.
We're gonna start throwing the double balls in a minute. Yes.
So subtract is
17. I was close.
Didn't actually bring you up. It didn't actually do anything. It just kept you in the same position.
This still will be about the same with the joint and at the time it does.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That's 70.
It ended about the same.
One more time.
Let me do the working back when you're done.
All right.
He trying to pass silver. That's what he's trying to do. I think you probably got to get 100 to pass silver.
I think it's like mid 80s. Slower on the 40s.
Oh my God.
Okay, you know what I can do? Just go ahead.
Just gave up. Because the time's going to run out anyway.
Got this. Here, your turn.
Long times enough than this he did. This man was doing this all last night. I'm about to do it.
Too close to getting a platinum.
That was too close.
I just died from doing that one game.
Actually, I already got platinum. I forgot my character already has that. My character has platinum and a lot of stuff. I don't even know why I'm doing this, you know. Forget this. I just realized my character already has platinum.
I took the nunchuck off. What if it still had biting you with the nunchuck off? You should do Wii Fitness. Okay.
Right about being the only person left. Oh, he got to do. They gave him boxing first.
They gave this man boxing first.
They didn't do that with us. They giving him boxing first
for Wii Fitness.
Giving him boxing first. He gotta stand up and do boxing first for Wii Fitness.
That's actually what you just did.
For 6 feet. He gotta do the exact same thing. Oh my gosh. They didn't even do that with us. They gave us some of the worst beginnings. They gave you freaking tennis in the worst one. They gave me golf. Baseball. And the baseball is the only thing that helped me well. There's something else bad to do. Oh yeah, they gave me the power, the 100 power balls at first. When you hit 800 pins, they gave me that first. Then it was tennis, no, then it was baseball, then it was tennis. No, then it was baseball, then it was golf. We got the 21, 22, 23, 24, right up to about 25. That's pretty decent. He got the 25. Oh, they gave him this. This they gave me yesterday, last night. They gave me the power throw joint. As far as six goes. This actually will make your age bad just because of the fact that you gotta get a lot of strength so your joint. We kind of screwed. They should have had him get that one. Should have got that one. Say always aim at the red pin, and even a lot of times that don't do anything. Aim at the red pin, still don't give you a strike. I can sense what his age will end up being just because of bone buster. You know what messed you up was when they gave you that tennis shot. They gave him another bowling one, but this is the spin control. This the one where you gotta freaking move it. They gave him boxing and two things of bowling. How did it miss? Thank you.
powerful and definitely less with age. That upward. This one may help. Oh god. Decent little boss, and he had 25. This one, he like on stage, I think 8 or 7.
I see what his age is, folks.
It's actually bad they put him in 50-something.
Oh, no.
24, huh? What? How did he do better than both of us? How? How did this man get 24 and he did that horrible in the last one?
Now something's in fishy about that.
Yeah, how is he 24 and he did so horrible in the, he did terrible in the power throws. He had no strikes.
Oh,
heck no.
How did,
ain't no 24 year old.
This man was younger than all of
you.
I was 29. And he was 43.
Jesus Christ.
I was 29, he was 43. My man outdid both of us. How is it even possible?
You wanna play tennis now?
Nah, I'm really done with we finish.
That choice screwed.
That's it.
That choice screwed us, man. Stand up.
We're gonna do tennis. We doing two players. What you doing? We trying to play by yourself. Oh, he think he bad. He trying to play tennis alone. You better beat those people you think you can play tennis by yourself.
R6, folks. Amazing. One of the longest. Because these guys have been up good. Why are you making all these hand gestures?
he's screaming. He's screaming at the screen. You want to get on?
Well, I know what I want to do.
I want to watch videos and go to sleep.
I want to do 2K. I know why you said that.
That was part six people. Luigi and then Randy just randomly quit and gave up as usual.
Somebody's actually at Dave and Buster's.
You've witnessed the death of the
What's going on at Dave and Buster's, man? Everybody's there tonight.
Why would anyone go to Dave and Buster's at 2 o'clock tonight?
We finally played on the Wii after a long time. Folks,
we finally got our rematch
for six guys.
That's in the books.
That was an amazing fight, though. That pretty much says it all, guys. Just numerous fly things, you know. Numerous fry parts.
Now, Randy, before we go upstairs, do you want any snacks? Because we know how you want
them. Yeah, I'm going to get some snacks, so you might as well ask, say it now if you want some snacks.
What snacks are you getting?
One of these jumps. I got this, I got the bars over there. We got the course foods and all that. So, this, tell me what you want. You can't have these, because those are my dad's.
I just stopped eating honey buns. So which ones do you
wrap it up, folks? Good part. Good part, folks.
I'll be right back.
Oh, no. He said he'll be right back, but then he doesn't show back up.
Alright, folks, I think I may do about one more part after this joint. That'd be it. But this is part 7, folks. This is part 6, folks. Alright, do one more after this, and that'd be the last part of the hang. Say tuned, one last part on your way. If not, this will be the final, but two, one more will come.